Hello everybody. Today we're going to look at the White Stripes song, Seven Nation Army. It's a relatively simple song. Predominantly we're going to be playing quarter notes throughout the song, apart from there's a fill going into the chorus which is eighth notes, and there's a little triplet section that is in the chorus as well. But relatively easy, so let's crack on. So here's the intro. And the fill into the chorus. So just to explain the chorus is basically a four-bar pattern. So the way it's counted is 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, triplet, 4, 2, 3, 4, and that's the way it goes. So check this out and have a listen.
Taking that time right behind my back. Well done, everybody. Keep looking out for new videos on this channel and keep practicing as much as you can. Thanks ever so much.